Since train cars in Wood River started venting sulfur dioxide into the air, and overnight, emergency crews posted the latest update. All four rail cars are now sealed, and they're back at the Phillips 66 refinery. Crews say that the scrubbing system used to capture the chemicals has been reinstalled as a precaution. There are no detectable levels of sulfuric dioxide around Wood River. News 4 is working to find out when those train cars might move from the refinery.